February.
Nice.
Right? Is that February?
Yeah.
And it was cold. They always have the folk festival in like the not peak season, you know. We ended up down the first floor at like a trade show, and we ended up recognizing a guy we used to tour with from a Canadian band many years ago. And so we hung out, and Eric was trying out all the equipment, and we were just catching up. And then we turned the corner right as we were going to leave, and we happened upon this guitar, and Eric was doing exactly what he's doing right now. And I was like, oh, that sounds good. We gotta buy that. We gotta finish that song, you know? And it was not a cheap instrument to purchase, but we did. And I bought a ukulele many years ago for the same reason. I feel like if there's a song in there, you gotta own it. You gotta finish that work. So this isn't a brand new song. We wrote it in the hotel that afternoon, and it's called All My Love. Ready?
Coming, but I know one thing.